Hey guys, I'm Ozzy and welcome to a regular Webkinz collection. So the same rules apply to my signature collection, none are for sale or trade. You can use the names, but not the personalities. I paid for these with my own money, except for Christmas gifts, trades, or birthday gifts, etc. And most importantly, this isn't to brag or show off in any way, shape, or form. Plus, these are in no particular order. So first off, we got Samsung the Llama, and I'm going to be showing the W's, but not the touch tags. Lolly the Yorkie, and she's got this cute little pink necklace on. Toby the Spotted Frog, and his W is... Oh, where is it? It's on his belly. Sonic the Hedgehog, W. Joey the Brown Arabian. And the fun fact is I actually got one for 50p because I was at this, I don't know what to call it, it's like a sale market or something. Like there was all these stores and stuff and someone was selling him and I saw him and they wanted only 50p for him. That was epic. Gibson the Siamese. Flora the Batik Elephant, which I cannot pronounce sometimes. The Bacteria Elephant. This is Bruce, the boxer. This is Basil. Basil, the lime frog, I think. I'm that Spanish freak. I am that Spanish freak. Oh my god, I keep saying. I'm that Spanish speaking frog from that live stream, boys. Shona, the spotted spaniel. Old Jack, the schnauzer. Spirit the Grey Arabian. Heather the White Poodle. Because I don't, it's probably not a real Webkinz because of the butt tag. Maxwell the Charming Panda. William the Seal. Shortbread the Golden Retriever. Tyson the Frog. Maisie the Springer Spaniel. And she was my dream regular Webkinz for quite a while. Until I got her in the lot, which I was so happy about. Caleb the Coyote. Izza the Dalmatian. Jackie the Jack Russell. She is a girl, by the way. Chloe the Pom Pom Kitty, and she's got Teo's old collar on. Winter the Black Bear, and I didn't forget her this time. Max the Chihuahua, and he's wearing this Gambia necklace that we... one of my classmates made when I was sick and they were making them, and then they made me one for me. Did I rename this one? I cannot remember. Oh, this is Turek, the whatever it's amazing hamster. It's Sunshine, but I renamed it Tulip, and there's its W. Awkward. And this is Nettie, the tuxedo cat, and she's also wearing one of Teo's collars. And there we go. Shadow the Butterscotch Retriever, named after Homeward Bound because it's an amazing movie. Pepper the Bullfrog. Bullet the Longhorn Steer. Dakota the Cocker Spaniel. Everybody loves Dakota. Monty the Pink Dalmatian. Blech. Damien the Wombat, which was a mistake. If you watch my old channel, I was supposed to get the Mocha Pup, but they got this one instead. But I still love him, and he's very, very chubby. And his teeth are adorable. Look at them. Drifoon the Ice Mist Leopard. Blaster the Himalayan. Ow. Rosie the Brown Dog, which of course was my first Webkinz. Stardust the Black Wolf. I'm also including Littlekin, so this is Summit, the Littlekin's Husky. Whisper the Husky. Balto the Husky. Cash the Husky. Littlekin one. Jingo the Littlekin Husky. Tidswillow the Littlekin Striped Alley Cat. Milky the Grey and White Cat. Chip the Orange Cat. Talina the Littlekin Chihuahua. Cheddar the White Terrier. And she has a first edition W, and she was my first Littlekin, which was a surprise from my dad who, it turns out that he ordered her off eBay. Reese the Cocker Spaniel, Clyde the Koala, Prudence the Pink Poodle, named after my best friend, Black Diamond, which you can hardly see, and, wait, you can see a necklace, Oh my god. Copper the Basset Hound. Manny the Elephant. Candy the Rabbit. First edition W. Onzi the Littlekins Cow, which I actually got at a seaside store. They don't sell them anymore, sadly. Alice the Lamb. Cooper the Orange Oreo. W, where is it? Turns out it's just Oreo. Snowstorm the Polar Bear. Grizzly the Black Bear. Muddy the Pig. Original, right? Ike the Golden Retriever. Cookie the Black and White Cat. Okay, so those were all Littlekins, and now moving on to the puppies. Curtsy the Purple Grape. I don't know. Curtsy the Great Soda Pup. She be needing stitches. Cliff the Musical Dalmatian. Tessa the Tropical Island Pup. Cheerly the Music and Dance Pup. This one is probably my favourite. Rain the Orange Soda Pup. Hope the Peace Out Puppy. Or Pup. Harmony the Harmony Pup, because I am original. I like her rainbow paws, by the way. Lilac the Jelly Bean Pup. Oh, the pain of finding W. I am a monster. Lexi the Candy Delight Pup. Mandy the Lollipop Pup. Try saying that 3 times fast. Truffles the Chocolate Pup. Dreamer the Mocha Pup. And its W is on its ear. And Amethyst the 10 year Magic W Pup. So if you like this video, please consider subscribing and join the audience. Hope all you guys enjoyed the video. Please comment, rate, and subscribe! Bye!